Where's Wally? What just happened to him?
Like the Greek myth of Atlas, who could not put down the sky until someone took his place, Wally has taken up my place in the Speed Force. You know me. I love a good myth.
He took your place. What?
When you created Flashpoint, you unwittingly provided me with the means for my return. You gave me the idea to turn Wally into Kid Flash, to make him fast enough to replace me in your prison. His youth and ego were my allies, so taken with his fame and speed, he never saw he was running right into my trap.
How do I get him out?
Wally's gone.
How do I get him out?
Suffering in an endless void for all eternity. Another victim Barry Allen failed to save.
I'm gonna kill you.
If you had the strength to end my life, you would have done it in the future. But Barry Allen doesn't kill. He's the good guy. The boy Joe raised. The man Iris loves. You have everything. And deserve none of it. I'm going to destroy this city like I did in the future, so you can see the truth, Barry. And then you'll treat me like a god.
You're not a god! Who are you?
I am the future Flash.
Show your face!
I want so badly to kill you, and I will. But you have to live a little while longer. Long enough to see Iris die.